We're riding up here, and we were listening to the radio, and the radio was like, oh, Motley Crue's going on tour. And I was like, man, that's crazy, did I? And I was thinking about their songs. And they had one hit song that really stuck with me, and it's Smoking in the Boys Room. You've heard that, right? Everyone knows that Motley Crue song. And I was like, they can't get away with that in 2023. They're going to change that shit to, like, vaping the gender-neutral bathroom or something like that.